Red Wing penalty killing at home came in second best in the National Hockey League.
And the hit to the head.
Gross points, Michael McCarron going to the box.